Bodyweight or ball chops, place your feet just wider than shoulder width apart. You're going to squeeze your backside and your abdominals tight. And you want to be feeling this in the sort of the abdominal area and rib cage area. Select a ball about 6 kilograms, or if you've got no ball at all, just use the hands itself. From this position now, you're going to squat down, go down to the floor and then up to the ceiling. Breathe in on the way down, out on the way up. Then cross sides.